Good morning. I'll be teaching you about psychrometric chart, how to read a psychrometric chart in a simple way today. And we know that psychrometric chart is a chart which represents the physical and thermodynamic properties of air. Okay. I'll be explaining you about the how to read a point and how to read a wet bulb, dew point, temperature, percentage of relative humidity and enthalpy of a given point. Okay, here we can see that this is humidity ratio and this is dry bulb temperature and this is wet bulb and dew point temperature. From this there is also enthalpy is coming parallel to the wet bulb temperature in yellow lines. Okay, we have to measure the wet bulb and every physical or thermodynamic properties at this point. You can see a dark point, right? From the dark point coming to the x-axis, we get the dry bulb temperature. Dry bulb temperature is in blue color. Okay, blue color. Okay, from this diagram we know that this is dry bulb temperature is coming from directly downwards to the x-axis. This is the moisture content. The moisture content can directly given from the point to the y-axis. Okay, from the relative humidity we can surely assume that relative humidity shows in which color? Red color, right? This is the red color which showing relative humidity in percentage. This is 20%, this is 40%, so it will be around between them. It will be some close to 40% of relative humidity. That is relative humidity. Okay, from that we have to find the wet bulb temperature. Wet bulb temperature can be measured by this line, right? Yellow line. From this point we can directly go to this point. It is between 70 to 75 and it will be close to 75, about 74 something will be the wet bulb temperature. And the dew point temperature can be directly measured by coming to plotting horizontally to the this line, this saturated line. Okay, this line shows the dew point temperature, right? From this we directly come to this line. It's about 65 is the dew point temperature here. Okay, thank you. From there the enthalpy line is not there and the enthalpy is similar to this line. We go similar to the wet bulb temperature, we can find the enthalpy around here. Okay, thank you. If you like this video, subscribe. Thank you.